rare fish sculpture. This is Dionysus. These are colors that I will be using to flesh in the body and the fins. This wire is old telephone landline. It's a copper wire with a plastic color coating. So like there's a yellow and gray and yellow, purple and gray, gray and purple, and so on. So I will be filling out the rest of the fins. Next, details. There's very the mouth, the open mouth is a new kind of a new feature I haven't done in my other fish. So it'll probably take another 2 months to finish this.